A Terre Haute man has died after a fatal crash on Tuesday. According to the Terre Haute Police Department, that single vehicle crash happened at the intersection of South 12th Street and East Margaret Avenue. Police identify the victim as 56-year-old Danny Stuffel of Terre Haute. Police say the crash happened during wet and rainy conditions. The crash remains under investigation at this time.